come out and reveal yourself now.
Jackass. How do you do, Larry? It's been a while.
Harvey? Is that... what are you doing here? I thought we were supposed to, you know, lie low for a while.
Well, I was just taking a stroll, you know. Turns out you were right, so I just thought I'd have a bit of a chat.
A bit theatrical for a common stroll, don't you think?
Oh, what can I say? Being theatrical is what I'm best at.
I don't appreciate being followed. It makes me, you know, uneasy. Especially by someone who I'm not even supposed to know.
Is that your train, old friend? Oh yeah, and by the way, keep your voice and your head down. So, table and chairs over, why don't we go and sit down? I think my legs are getting a bit weary.
Did you hear about the other guy? Oh god, what's his name?
Who, Andrew? Well, yeah, I did, but we told him how dangerous it was to be a rat, didn't we?
What kind of rat has that got anything to do with how he died?
Well, listen, Larry. You've got to ignore the rat sometimes.
I mean, I can't just ignore something as severe as that. I mean, it might just end up getting you killed or hurt one of these days.
Lauren, are you okay? You're a little bit, you know, concerned or something.
I'm just thinking of all the ways that you could have died, you know? I mean, especially after 2 weeks of us performing the heist, and he used the shakiest of all three of us. I mean, it's just suspicious that he's died and you've turned up now.
Well, you should feel lucky in the sense that you didn't get a chance to really say anything.
Wait, you did it, didn't you? God damn it, you did it!